virtual Federal Executive Council meeting, usually chaired by the President Muhammad Buhari, has been cancelled. No official reason has been given for the cancellation of the meeting, which was meant to hold today, June the 30th. The last FEC meeting was held on Wednesday, June the 16th, at the First Lady's Conference Room at the State House, Abuja. The meeting was held virtually and presided over by President Muhammad Buhari. Those physically present at the meeting include Vice President Yemi Osinbajo, Secretary to the Government of the Federation Boss Mustafa, and Chief of Staff to the President Professor Ibrahim Gambari. Others include the Ministers of Justice Abubakar Malami, as well as those of Works and Housing Babatunde Fashola, Science and Technology Ogbunaya Ono, and the Federal Capital Territory Muhammad Bello.